the show. It's our season 9 finale, and it's time to find out what your votes have done. Let's start with the girls. Eliana and Tiffany. One of you is season 9's female champion. Before we find out which one, let's remind ourselves what this journey has meant to both of you.
Standing in that line, I was so nervous because I just looked around and saw how many people were there.
The line went around the block like 5 times, and I didn't even know if I was gonna get seen that day.
I just said, let's just go for it. But what do you have to lose?
You have such great potential.
You're definitely top 20 material in this competition.
I'm going to Vegas!
Arriving in Vegas was the most intimidating part.
I just told myself, just go out there and dance. Was the hardest week of my life.
No one realizes how hard it is until you do it.
That was an epic fail.
Tiffany, even at the top, this was a step down. And you left
me shimmering. Oh, I'm such a mess today.
We're so close, but I'm still so scared.
You're in our top 20!
Every dancer's dream to step foot on that stage.
Please welcome Tiffany.
Coming into the show, I didn't want to prove anything. I just wanted to give ballet a good reputation.
Eliana, you are a ballet warrior out there.
I wanted them to enjoy it the way I enjoy it.
I've never been so stressed out in my life, but I've never been so happy in my life.
Tiffany, you just are living it up there.
You are the benchmark for all the other girls to achieve this season.
Just to know that I've made it to this point, I already feel like I've won.
I love you.
It would mean everything to win the show. Every bit of self-doubt, every bit of pain, every bit of worry, all of that was so worth it.
We get you every time. Good luck, ladies. You've both been spectacular. Here we go. Eliana and Tiffany, after the final vote of the season, America's favorite female dancer is... Eliana. Congratulations, Eliana. Well done. Jeff Becker, can I come? Tiffany, you have been amazing. Give me a kiss. The lovely Jeff Becker is going to look after you. Come here, you gorgeous girl. Let's hear it for Tiffany, and let's hear it one more time for America's favorite female dancer. It's Eliana.
We're going to call you back in just a second, okay? So hang in there for me.
Breathe. Before I get to the guys' results, let's take a look at both of their journals. Take a look. Breathe.
When I was standing in line in Atlanta, I was so nervous because there was so many people.
I had no idea how far this journey would take me, and I just thought I would give it a shot. We're all standing
with the backs against the wall. As soon as that music started, it was like something took over me.
I
can feel the fire in the
night. I put a lot of pressure on myself. Baby, it's like me. I realized I really didn't need to.
I was so pumped because my roommates made it.
Will you be sharing a room with him in Vegas?
When I was in Vegas, I thought people were gonna look at me and be like, you're amateurs.
As soon as I walked in that big room with all the dancers, my confidence just dropped.
Chehon, you've really got to loosen up.
I'm still shaking, I'm just completely rattled.
Vegas week definitely broke me down as a person.
You are through. Oh my God. You are in our top 20.
Here's Chehon, Cyrus.
Yeah, I feel like I have like superpowers when I dance on stage.
You are absolutely entertaining to watch.
I really felt like I kept growing from week to week.
The first time I saw a shining personality there.
We have decided this week we're gonna make it to save Chehon.
Cyrus, get out of here.
Each week I made it past, I was more surprised.
When people say, how come Cyrus is still there? Because America loves him, people, that's why.
I came into this competition not believing in myself, and I can leave this competition really feeling I've accomplished something.
If I win this show, it will literally seal the deal to a perfect story.
Two incredible dancers stand before me. You've both made it through to the very end. Good luck, and thank you for being a part of the competition. Chehon and Cyrus, last week you competed for the final time and America voted. Based on those votes, America's favorite male dancer is... Chehon. Congratulations, Chehon. I love how you both hugging each other. Cyrus, you made it to our very, very final. Oh my goodness, you must be incredibly proud, Jeff. Here you go. Let's hear it for Cyrus, everybody. And you did it, my friend. You did it. There you have it, America. Chehon. Eliana, well done, well done. Eliana, come and join me on stage, please. Chehon and Eliana are America's favorite dancers. Let's hear it for them. Thanks to everyone who's made this season so special. Auditionees, judges, and special guests. Thanks to everybody. Everybody who voted. I am Kat Teeley. It's Mayhem. Enjoy the show. Good night.